Did you know there's a mission in LEGO Star Wars 3 to Clone Wars that allows you to go AFK and get infinite studs? It's the fourth chapter of the Asajj Ventress missions, Storm Over Ryloth. While playing, you may have noticed that destroying droid fighters gets you studs both in space and in the turrets. Well, you simply need to stay in the turret and keep firing, like by putting a rubber band over the specific button.